this tradition happen? In this case, stitch by stitch. Tom Pound, a Washington State alum, first flew his flag, now known as Old Crimson, October 4th, 2003.
Hey, Old Crimson, thanks for waving the flag for the last 15 years. We appreciate everything you do. Go Cougs!